having a lightning storm. It's good. These elements are talking. I'm always looking at, what does wind mean? And what does lightning and thunder, you know, these elements? It's crazy. Do we get this weather for the hurricanes, or do we get it from, you know, in each direction there's a different sound actually travels faster in water than it does in the air. It's good. It's good to know. Most people don't realize it, but the lightning provides nitrogen. The same nitrogen that goes into fertilization. You know? I've actually ran in a lightning storm before, though, because if I die, you're thinking, what if I die? And sometimes the fear of death has to go, and you're thinking, I'm still going to chase my dreams. The hair is going to raise up on the back of my neck. The hair is going to raise up anywhere, and my heart is going to cheer on my dreams, and it's okay. It's okay if I live, it's okay if I die, because you can never kill a spirit. You're supposed to be in a constant state of meditation. You just say a prayer to Kaushala, or Akbaruddiya, Mehe, to Creator. And then you go about your business, you keep doing your thing, because us natives were always a friend to these elements, these trees, and we're one with that. And the more we understand.